Thank you. I think I'm the luckiest man alive. I have you to command and prosper to a glorious victory. I thank the gods for these gifts. I did not come here to see Rome's honor shamed. No, like you, I came for victory. I will not leave this place with less than victory. This victory, I promise to you. Romans, you noblest of men. You are the sons of Aeneas and of Romulus. Soldiers of Rome, hear my orders. Let your watchword be obedience. Without duty, you are lost. With it, you cannot be beaten. This is all that I need to say. Now, prepare your weapons. Another day dawns, and another battle beckons. Well, men, this is nothing new to us. One day, when all our enemies are crushed, we will go home with honor. Until then, prepare for battle. It may be beneath my dignity to say this, but gods above, our foes are simpletons and bumpkins. Truly, the enemy have emptied many villages of their idiots and send them to die at our hands. Our honored ancestors are watching today. We have a proud tradition of courage, honor, and bravery to match. And I know that you will not be found wanting. Now, the hour approaches. And I am proud to be your general. Any soldier would say the same. Courage is in every one of you. That, my friends, is why I am confident of victory. Dismount now!
Come on!